On this episode of How It's Manufactured, we delve into the world of canned corn, a staple in diets worldwide. From these bustling fields in August to October, let's uncover how corn transforms from a simple ear to a canned delicacy. The harvest of corn is a marvel of agricultural engineering. As the combines roll through the fields, they perform a series of complex tasks simultaneously. Each combine harvester is equipped with specialized headers designed to pluck the ears of corn without damaging the stalks. These machines work with precision, cutting and gathering the corn in a continuous flow. Inside the combine, a series of mechanical processes separate the corn ears from the stalks. The ears are then conveyed to a storage compartment, while the rest of the plant material is finely chopped and spread back onto the field, enriching the soil as a natural fertilizer. This method of harvesting not only collects the crop, but also contributes to sustainable farming practices. Once the storage compartment is full, the harvested corn is transferred to waiting trucks. This transfer is often done on the move, showcasing the efficiency and coordination between the combine operators and truck drivers. It's a seamless ballet of machinery, each playing its role in the precise dance of agriculture. The trucks, now loaded with fresh ears of corn, travel to the canning facility, where speed is key to preserving the corn's natural sweetness and texture. At the factory, the unloading process is a symphony of coordination. The corn undergoes its first transformation. Here, the husks are removed, revealing the golden kernels beneath. This de-husking process is essential to ensure that only the kernel enters the next phase of production. The kernel removal machinery is engineered to delicately separate kernels from the cob. Each ear of corn is inserted into the machine, where it's held firmly and rotated for uniform cutting. As the corn rotates, specialized blades slice the kernels off the cob. These blades are precisely calibrated to harvest the kernels without damaging them, ensuring maximum yield. After the kernels are detached, they fall onto a conveyor belt below, which transports them to the next stage of processing. Simultaneously, the stripped cobs are placed on a separate conveyor. This dual conveyor system efficiently handles both the kernels and cobs, streamlining the process and minimizing waste. The kernels, now on their own conveyor, pass through a rigorous quality inspection. Advanced sorting machines, equipped with sensors and cameras, scrutinize each kernel, removing any that fail to meet the set quality standards. Blanching is next. The kernels are submerged in hot water for a short period. This step is crucial as it deactivates enzymes that can cause spoilage, preserving the corn's natural color, flavor, and nutritional value. Now, the kernels are ready for canning. They are mechanically funneled into cans, ensuring a consistent and precise fill. The factory's canning line is a marvel of efficiency, with hundreds of cans being filled every minute. Sealing the cans is a critical step. The lids are placed, and then the cans are sealed using a high-pressure process. This sealing is vital to ensure no contaminants enter the cans, and that the corn remains safe and fresh. The sealed cans then undergo sterilization. This involves heating them to a specific temperature to eliminate any bacteria or microorganisms, ensuring a long shelf life and safety for consumption. Post-sterilization, the cans are cooled rapidly to room temperature. This cooling process is important to prevent overcooking of the corn and to maintain the quality of the product. Throughout the process, quality control is paramount. Samples from each batch are tested for taste, texture, and safety, ensuring that only the best product makes it to the market. As we conclude our journey with canned corn, we hope you've gained a new appreciation for the intricate process behind this versatile vegetable. If you've enjoyed this video, give it a like, share it with your friends, and comment below on what manufacturing mystery you'd like us to unravel next. Thank you for watching How It's Manufactured. Stay curious and stay tuned for more insights into the fascinating world of food production and product manufacturing. Don't forget to subscribe and join us as we uncover more manufacturing marvels. If you're interested in learning more of how things are manufactured, click or tap on one of these videos.